James, can you play?
Well, he's the best. Look.
Semi-pro?
They get him.
I would say...
I'm like Happy Gilmore.
Yeah.
No, we have a tournament on Monday.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, I'll be there.
Oh, yeah.
I'm in it.
I'll be there. I'm going to just cover. I'm not playing. Celebrities.
I'm going to suck, but I'm going to try my best.
Why are you wrapping the handle? No fingerprints?
I'm sweaty.
My hands are sweaty.
No fingerprints.
Let me shout out to fucking
for the video. Hold on, hold on. Watch out, watch out. Wow, that's not bad. Sean, do you play golf?
I'm trying my best. It's hard. It's a hard sport, but no, look at it. He's really good.
Wow, that is good.
Oh my god.
Is it out?
Almost.
So Sean, you've been in this point many times in your life. We're 48 hours to fight night. I just saw your brother. He's in good spirits. He's in good mood. What happens between now and fight night?
It's a mental game right now. You know, it's about who can stay the most focused, knowing that you're 2 days out from the biggest moment of your life. And that's what it is. And you see it with Ryan. He's 2 days out. And everything that he says, you just believe it.
Today at the press conference, Tank was talking about you. To you, what was Tank telling you?
Huh?
Tank was talking to you at the press conference when they faced off.
He was just speaking out of his ass. You know why? Because we got in his head. He was so mentally drained that he wasn't able to focus on the man in front of him because that's why I said, you have fear in you because you're not focused on the man in front of you. You're focused on your distractions. And that's going to play a big part. Wow, beautiful.
That's out. That's out. Wow, you should play baseball, James. You play baseball in college? You could tell. Golf is not my sport.
Me either. Well, I'm going to try my best. You know, I'm doing okay. Watch. I'll hit it next.
You're going to see Sean.
All right, go next, Sean, after James. So camp flew by. I feel like pre-camp was just like last week.
We're already here now.
Camp flew by.
Everyone's in great spirits. Everyone's in good mood.
Ryan's looking good.
He's happy.
Good.
Weight was easy.
That was a big part of the story was the weight, but I didn't think that it was that big of a deal.
Careful, Papa.
It's not a big deal.
Yeah. Nice, Sean. Wow. I thought you said you weren't good. You're a ringer. You know the people are like, oh, I can't.
That was the best hit of my life.
Wow. Plus eight. Good shit. Go again. That's what happens when ES News cameras come around.
Yeah.
We got
the best hit of my life.
We got evidence.
What's your prediction, Ali, now that you've seen them both?
Amazing fight. They're both winners. It's a great fight. I can't wait. It's good for boxing.
Nice little sting.
That was a slice. Not bad, look. 113 yards? Let me try one.
On Monday, it's going to go crazy.
Hold
it. Record you. Come on, man.
I'm a lefty, so I need to shoot on the other side, bro.
It's lefty clubs, Eddie. I think these are lefty clubs.
Oh, shit. Hey, these are lefty clubs.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll hold it. Yo, we're at Topgolf. Where you at? We're like 2 hours more. All right. Huh? Okay, I know, I will. All right. Come on! There's a reason why I didn't record that. Good. What the fuck?
That was a jump shot.
Jump shot.
That's hard.
What the fuck was that?
That's hard, bro. I'm not.
No, golf's hard.
Come on, Ellie. All in the hips. Keep it straight. You're doing okay.
Alright, last one. This is not easy, like it looks easy. But
yeah, I know. Tell me. I got you. Practice. Good hit.
Today, have a shot.